Stay out of my way. I'm not afraid to deal with you like I dealt with that other witness.
Hear that? Sirens! We're saved! I'm sure they'll grab the director, and I'll take the cat home with me. Thank you for everything. If it wasn't for you, I'd be 6 feet underwater.
Good. Another spirit has been freed, and the worker you saved is still alive. You must help just one more soul to gain your freedom.
was in love with a knight, but he didn't love me back. His heart belonged to another. I hired someone to accuse my rival of witchcraft. I simply wanted her out of the way. But it went too far, and she was burned as a witch. Her ashes are somewhere in this cemetery. Find them, and I will open a portal for you. I will also grant your raven the power of fire, so that he can fly safely through flames. Here's your money. I want her in jail by dawn. Then Harold will be all mine. demonic medallion. Guards, seize this evil sorcerer.
I swear I'm innocent. I was slandered by a jealous woman. Please help me get out of this place so I can return to my beloved Harold. Take this hairpin.
Where did you get this?
It's not mine. I'm innocent.
Thank you.
did you get out of your cell? Oh, what's this? Signed by the Cardinal himself. In that case, you're free, both of you.
We must leave this place quickly.
Ouch!
I am very sorry. I was insane with jealousy. I didn't realize what I was doing. Thank you for helping me.
You have proven your worth, mortal. The spirit of that woman is at rest. I now release you from all obligations to this place. You are free, and so is your dog. Goodbye.
Thank you.